Well, you guys saw that thing moving too, right? I did. I just didn't want to say anything. I thought I was going crazy. Should we check it out? Later. We have more important work to do here. You hear something coming from the break room? It's probably just Joe. Excuse me, sir. This stall is Octopus! 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 Thank you. Do you think fish feel? The sea has no feelings. What? Glad that day's over. Yes, the patrons made more of a mess of the exhibits than usual. I wish people knew how to rein in their feelings. One day... Let's go in there and make sure he's all right. Ooh. Holy shrimp! This huge mess then splits. Hey, give Joe a break. He probably had to get home.
Ah, the day is done. Time to head home. Alone. Like always.
My eyes!
I'm blind! Who's there?
I'm wet. What are you doing? Do I have to come down there and show you how it's done? The deep sea exhibit gives me the willies. My biologist's sense is tingling. Ew. No one wants to hear that. I guess sharks can't stop moving. Am I right, Joe? That new cafeteria was
so clumsy.
Do you have butterfish fingers?
Strange, strange man.
Yes. Have you ever tried asking him for pineapple? I know you're in that tank somewhere, Leafy Sea Dragon. You can't hide forever. I will expose you.
No, Leafy Sea Dragon. You are my only friend.
We really need to buy stronger glass for the piranha tank. This happens every day. You get what you pay for. Hey there, Joe. How was your day? That's our Joe. I suppose we should wait for the others to move. That's it! I'm coming down there. I sure hope nothing happens to this giant pane of glass. Ow. Oh, Joe. What a character. Joe, are you out of your mind? Blah, blah, blah.